fait. Engine is running smooth. Hop. This is a little. Oh, it's okay. I saw way worse than that. It's all very good. Driving great. Brakes are straight. No problem. This is mechanically very good. The first one is a little difficult to find unless you are at a total stop, which is pretty much normal. But other than that, it's shifting very good. Here, two, three. No problem, no crack, very good. I'm driving good, driving straight, no problem. On a good braking, it's going fast, it's going straight, it's very good, very good. Start right away. First gear. The clutch is a little hard, a little high. I will lose it a little maybe. Second gear, going fast. Third gear, no problem. Fourth. Back to three. Two. Ah. Two. Up. On. Stop for one, go to one. Two. Three. Five. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Now back to, it's a little windy so I have some difficulties, but back to three, back to two. Two is a little hard to come by. But up, I got it, and we go back. 2, 3, 4, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, no problem. 4, 3, okay, 3, 2 was a little tricky, I guess. With the small, with the double clutch is going better. Right. Other than that, it's a very good bus. So even after the little ride we just did, where I went a little hard on the engine on the bus to test the possibilities of it, the engine is really running good on cold. It's not even hot after everything I put to it. It's really nice. I think it's a really nice working engine. The transmission is shifting like you saw properly. It's a very nice bus, definitely.